What is up, guys and girls? Your boy Shindy playing some Unreal Tournament. The map is like Unreal Tournament 99, so it's got a lot of old maps. I really don't know the PC Unreal Tournament maps. So I'm learning the map as I play. Oh, mega health. Nice. It's 3v3. Looking good, staying powerful. Pretty good. Keep myself alive right there. Very cool. Warning.
Dominating.
I don't remember where I get the ammo for my sniper. Oh, he got me. Boop gun saved him. Should've did a... Save that right just for me. Like, oh, I gotta kill Shen with this. Make sure I get timing on that. We're on a roll right now.
One minute remains.
Launch confirmed.
GG's.
You have won the match.
Got it.
Definitely a good round. It was fun while I lasted. That was my It's my first time playing that map, but I haven't really. It was an Unreal Tournament 99 player, but that was on Dreamcast. So there was a lot of maps like this that wasn't on there. But overall, like, you know, Unreal Tournament 99 actually had like a crazy amount of maps to choose from. So as you take a look here, there's like probably half of these maps wasn't even shown in Unreal Tournament 99. Some of them are here, but a lot of them weren't. But overall, that was definitely a good gameplay. It felt great playing on a different map finally. But if you enjoyed that video, show some love. Shindy, peace out.